Noosa MP Glen Elmes has been sworn in as a minister in Campbell Newman's cabinet. Following the shock resignation of former Police Minister David Gibson, Jack Dempsey has taken on Mr Gibson's portfolio, paving the way for Mr Elmes to become the Minister for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander and Multicultural Affairs. Mr Elmes is also the Minister assisting the Premier.